In southern Utah today, two people are dead, one person injured, after the three of them fell at Delicate Arch. When park rangers arrived, they say they found the three people in the bowl area below the arch. A 65-year-old man and a 60-year-old woman were dead on the scene. The third person was flown to Moab Regional Hospital. The trail, by the way, to Delicate Arch was closed for several hours following the fall, but park rangers say it has since been reopened.